Blood splattered across my face as a booming echo of his voice reached down into my chest, shaking me in my very core. As a soldier of Noxus, we were trained to see no fear, to always look on with victory in our eyes. Seeing this thing, seeing what awaits us after death, who wouldn't choose to avert their eyes from victory? Who wouldn't choose fear? Corpses lay all around me. The very ground is soaked in their blood. There before me stands death itself. As tall as two men, a leg made of iron, a body that once belonged to a man like me, a towering behemoth of hate and rage, an unstoppable juggernaut with a bottomless thirst for blood.
Another corpse for the pile.
I should be moving, but my feet won't listen. My whole body is trembling. Is he really on our side? I've watched him kill countless allies now. You've simply gotten his way.
Ally, enemy, I don't care.
With him here, how could Demacia ever hope to triumph? You know, I heard a story that once he was the greatest warrior in this empire. He was so powerful that the great General Swain denied him oblivion, bringing him back from the grasp of death itself, just so that his strength could continue to serve Noxus. It's even rumored that when he was alive, it was him who killed the King of Demacia.
How many Jarvans must I kill?
I have to leave. I can't stay here. I'll die. We'll all die.